few blessings, but one of them was Hannah, the oldest one. I think a few of you know her. She was pretty useless at school. She got really low grades. She got really low grades. And the teacher said, she'll be no good, she'll come to nothing, blah, blah, blah. And so that was in primary school. So we prayed for her. In high school, year eight, she got top of the class, top of her year, top of the year eight ducks or whatever, I don't know. Never did that well at school myself. But anyway, now, lo and behold, she is a uni lecturer, and she has done her
master's.
See, I've never been to uni, I'm fine. She's done her master's degree, and she lectures teachers. Teachers. So that's a blessing for me.
Amen.